Clifton. Left point, Jurgensen's, who's taking another shift as a defenseman. He threw that one on goal, and Benson's not done in front with Perona. And we may have more and more of this as the afternoon progresses.
A late takedown there. It's Hronik, who was initially pushed at that front of the net fracas from Zach Benson. He's now up and out of it, but you're right, this game's going to deteriorate. Got to keep your head up, especially that defenseman, Hughes. Given that Buffalo was already down three defensemen, that Buffalo getting to the front of the net, little D to D, and thrown there. Swatted out by Benson, 12, and then
Vancouver number 17 each have 2 minutes for roughing.
Battling to clear the front of the net.
By the sounds of it, Benson didn't get anything, but Greenway did, along with Perona.
Yeah, Greenway got into it, putting down Hughes. So we'll get back to 4-on-4, which was what we had in the first 5 minutes of this second period. I mean, remember the very first shift of the hockey game when Paterka was trying to forecheck and he got kind of nudged into the boards by Hronik, and a couple of shifts after that, you had a Hronik on Samuelson. Again, incidental contact, but Samuelson's left the game.